Barriss and the fourth sister, another Inquisitor, are sent to find a Jedi who is in hiding. They question some villagers and learn that the Jedi is on a nearby mountain. Barriss becomes disillusioned with the Empire when the fourth sister murders the villagers, and then cuts down the Jedi after Barriss convinces them to surrender. Barriss uses the Force to push the fourth sister off the mountain and then aids the wounded Jedi. Subscribe for more comic news and upcoming events.